So understand, in front of Kalabhairava, tell him very clearly, whether I know it or not, whether I understand it or not, whether I accept it or not, whether I suffer or enjoy, let your dharma prevail, O Kalabhairava. Let your will prevail. Let your dharma prevail. Let you prevail over me. Even if you are shivering, having doubts whether you will be able to go through, whether you will be able to stand, just surrender to Kalabhairava and say, let your will prevail. That is only anyhow going to prevail. Let me just surrender it and let you prevail. I tell you, then you will understand the larger vision, purpose of samhara. The larger purpose of samhara. From the samhara space of Paramashiva came out Kalabhairava and Dakshinamurti both. And Nataraja. So you should know, if you approach Kalabhairava with surrender, he will become Dakshinamurti and make you as Nataraja. Approach all the pains you experience as the prasada of Kalabhairava. Thank Kalabhairava. Tell Kalabhairava, let your will prevail. Kalabhairavoham, let Kalabhairava jaya jaya. Kalabhairava jaya jaya. Kalabhairava jaya jaya. How much ever painful it may be, whatever I may feel, good or bad, let the will of Kalabhairava prevail. He is the pure consciousness. Let the will of Kalabhairava prevail. Understand? Let the will of Kalabhairava prevail. When you decide, let the will of Kalabhairava prevail, you will never be put in delusion. All the strategies of the cosmos will be revealed to you. When you don't want to go through what Paramashiva wants you to go through, you are put in delusion. The straight knowledge, information is not transmitted to you. When you are not in integrity with him, he doesn't reveal all the truths to you. You are put in delusion and the surgery is performed without you feeling any pain. Just strategically, that is what is Throbhava. Delusion is all about. And then after the surgery, you are pulled out of the delusion. So understand the signs. Why the delusion? Delusion is invited by you, by your non-integrity and not ready to take the responsibility for life. When you are ready to take the responsibility for life and be life positive, truths are revealed to you as it is. You are not handled strategically. You are handled honestly. All the truths are told to you as it is.